Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to fix the following error. Could not create the Java virtual machine. So this error means that I am using the wrong Java command. In this example, the command is java --version. And because I am using Java GDK 8, this is a wrong command. So to correct this command, I have to use only one hyphen. So let's correct it. So this time I have the version of the Java GDK and I don't have the error. The other solution to fix this problem is to use a different version of the Java GDK, because some applications require a new version of the Java GDK and other applications require an old version of the Java GDK. So here I am using GDK 8. And let's suppose that I want to use a new version of the Java GDK. So let's go to the folder that contains the different versions of the Java GDK. So in my case, I installed the different Java versions in this folder. And here I have Java 8, and also I have Java 11, 16, and 17. So let's suppose that I want to use this latest version of the Java GDK. So let's open this folder, then bin, and let's copy this path. Now let's go to System, then Advanced System Settings, then Environment Variables, then let's update the path variable. So this is the path variable. Let's edit it. So here I should not paste the path at the end of this field because I want to provide GDK 17 with the highest priority. So let's go to the beginning of this field. And let's paste the path just here. Let's add semicolon, then let's click on OK. Now let's click on OK, then OK, and let's close this window. Now we need to restart the command prompt. So let's close it, and let's open it again. Now let's type java --version. So this time I don't have the error because I am using GDK 17. So with GDK 17, it is possible to use --. But if I use --3 times, I will obtain the same error. So it is necessary to use the correct Java command. I hope that this video was helpful. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to the channel.